your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Hey everybody, meteorologist Chris Justus here. I hope you are enjoying your holiday weekend here. Hard to complain with this kind of weather across the Western Carolinas and Northeast Georgia. We have high pressure over our area, dry air. You're going to be wishing for this kind of weather come a couple of months from now when all that humidity starts to creep back into our area. The forecast for your Sunday calls for much of the same kind of weather, just a few extra clouds. 60 degrees to start off for the upstate tomorrow morning. As we head into lunchtime, still a warm day, but a little bit below where we should be this time of the year at 70 degrees. We'll still see some sunshine across the sky, but we'll see a few extra clouds tomorrow. But a nice evening, 78 degrees at 6 o'clock. Up in the mountains, a bit more cloud cover, and it will be a bit cool to start off, only 50 degrees. Warming up to the 60s by around lunchtime with a mixture of sun and clouds. Only topping out at about 69 degrees up in the mountains, but a very nice evening on tap. We're headed to the upper 80s this week. I'll have all the details coming up on WYFF News at 6 and 11.